of my latest CD. The song's about sex, drugs, and rock and roll. Thank you.